19-year-old Logan Schiendelman disappeared on May 19th of 2016. His car was found shortly afterwards drifting across the lanes down I-5 near milepost 92. Witnesses say they saw someone get out and run into the woods.
Sorry, a car for a parking problem.
I could tell you I was
frightened. We're on a 28 truck when you're ready.
I could tell you I was weak. I can write you out a letter, tell you anything you need. I've seen minutes turn to hours, hours turn to years, and I've seen truth turn to power.
That's an open show.
If you could see me where I see you, if you could feel.
Is alive and safe in upstate New York.
Gone since they were girls, found alive together a decade later.
Logan Schiendelman
disappeared on May 19th of 2016. His car was found shortly afterwards.
But I know you see the light. I can tell you I'm immune to everything, but that's a lie. Dust don't turn to flowers, skies don't disappear, but I've seen truth turn to power. Oh, if you could see me the way I see you, if you could feel me the way I feel you, you'd be a believer.
If you know anything about Logan Schiendelman's disappearance, please call the Thurston County Sheriff's Office or Crime Stoppers of the South Sound.